This is Trip. Welcome to my channel. Hope you're having a very nice day. I invite you to subscribe, like, and comment. Today for breakfast is the Kellogg's oat bran. And to drink, Twinings jasmine green tea, which you've seen me with that many times before. Now, one thing I've learned about the ASMR, the sounds with this microphone that's so sensitive, I'm not going to try to open these cereal boxes live, I mean during the video. I'll open them beforehand. That's why it's already open. Because it makes so much noise with the cellophane and trying to open it that way. So, try to be very quiet with this. Cereal is very noisy. It back up and then close it so it'll stay nice and fresh. This is one of my favorite cereals. I have several. I haven't bought this in a while. It does have kind of a higher sugar content. So, you know, all things in moderation. This cereal is also great for just snacking. I could almost live on this cereal. Up here. So, no artificial colors or flavors. I think we're all on board for that, right? Darn, I had some strawberries too. I should have put strawberries in it. Oh well, next time. I just cut up some strawberries last night. Makes me so mad. Okay. Let's put this over somewhere. To the tea first. Just right. Okay. And as you know by now, I don't like a lot of milk and things. There. That's plenty. Publix reduced fat milk. I'm not trying to lose weight. I'm just barely 100 pounds. But of course, certain a lot of fat is bad for you. I get confused by it now. So it's supposed to have less. The reduced fat milk has less saturated fats in it. Okay. see what happens. What could possibly go wrong? So this cereal has golden oats, flakes of coconut, a little cinnamon, just a wee bit of vanilla flavor, a sprinkle of nutmeg, at least that's what they say. This cereal just has a lot of crunch. Like I said, I like it even just for a snack. Let you see it. Nice close up there for you, okay? Too little milk for me. I like the cereal to be just slightly moist, so that every flake is moist. Of course, if you put too much milk, then it will lose its crunch, and there's a lot of crunch to here. The tingle does not work with the teacup. I love my Twinings. To me, this cereal is almost like a dessert. sounds topographical. Comes that train. By the way, some commenters have asked me, do I really dress this way all the time? Yeah, I do, pretty much. At least in the fall and the winter. In the summer, it's too high. In the summer, I'm in short pants and a t-shirt. I mean, nice t-shirts and nice pants. Drink coffee at all. There's nothing so good as some nice hot tea in the morning or late at night. Sugar kicking in. I guess you all know by now that Instagram is trying out a new system where you can't see the likes anymore. And I don't know anything about Instagram. I've never had an account and really don't plan to. Since I came to all this social media stuff pretty new in March of this year. Instagram is trying that out so that when you upload photos, you can still see the number of likes that you got, but other people can't. Anyway, the new rules on Instagram are supposed to encourage people to post more by removing the pressure or the shame of having people not like your work. That's what it's supposed to do. So good. So this was Kellogg's Cracklin' Oat Bran. And it says here on the front, crunchy sweet oven baked oat cereal with a lid of Publix reduced fat milk and Twinings jasmine green tea. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope that you have a good week. I've even just about mastered how to use this this thing here. I guess that's the Bluetooth, right? Okay. Well, that's it then. I'm going to say goodbye and peace out.